keep them off our backs!
Thank you.
Where the hell does this river take us?
I have no idea, but the further away, the better.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
All right, start rowing. We need to get going.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah?
I think I saw something in the water.
It's probably a shark, Leo.
What do you mean? There are no sharks in this water.
How do you know?
It's sweet water.
You're a clever guy, Leo.
But I really saw something, though. Probably a fish.
Yeah, whatever. A fish.
Probably salmon.
You know what? It could have been a crocodile.
Seriously? I don't like crocodiles.
Well, watch out then.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah?
You think there aren't any bears in these woods?
There are probably bears in these waters, Leo.
Ha! Like I'd believe that.
Looks like our peaceful boat ride is over. Some rough streams ahead. Hey, watch out, some rough streams up ahead.
If I just jumped in and swam?
Yeah, sure. You try that. I'll just stay in the boat.
I think we're through the worst of it. The rest is just a smooth ride.
I think you spoke too soon, Leo. Look straight ahead.
Holy shit! Ah! I think we're through the worst of it. The rest
paddle
is just
to the left.
Smooth ride.
Left.
You spoke too soon, Leo. Look straight ahead.
Holy shit!
Go
Vincent!
Yeah?
I'm coming!
All right!
You okay?
I'm okay.
Let's get out of here.
All right.
What of you, huh?
Yeah. So? What happens now?
Look. I know what you're thinking, but going after Harvey won't be easy.
I know, but I'm going after him, with or without you.
You want to end up dead?
I want him gone. He's a cold-blooded killer. The world's gonna be a better place without him. You never told me, Leo. What is your story with Harvey?
Before I got busted, me and Harvey made a huge score.
Bank job?
No. You ever heard of a Black Orlov?
Are you serious? The diamond? How the hell did you pull that off?
A lot of planning and a bit of luck.
So what happened?
Everything was going our way. We even had a buyer. But that greedy fuck had other plans.
It's all there. Count it.
Looks about right.
Of course it is. You can always trust me.
I'm not trusting nobody, my friend.
Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
Give me the case!
What the fuck are you doing?
Give me the fucking case, Leo! Hand it over, now! It's nothing personal, it's just business. Give me the briefcase.
Next thing I know, I'm surrounded by cops.
That's rough. I'm sorry.
Well, trust me. He's the one who's gonna be sorry. I'm making things right for me and for my family.
So do you know where Harvey is right now?
I know one of his guys, Ray. He'll know for sure.
So? What are we waiting for? Let's go after him.
You really want to take Harvey down, huh?
Like I said, with or without you, I'm going after him.
Okay.
All right. Where can we find this Ray guy?
Don't worry, he's gonna be easy to find. But I need to make sure my family's safe first.
Of course.
Let's go.
Don't go too far, Alex. Mom? Mom!
What is it, honey? What's wrong? Alex? Alex!
Leo.